Alyssa Cortez does not believe in gay marriage. Alyssa, as a true Catholic, believes that the sanctity of marriage should be between a man and a woman. Unlike Democrats Scott Parent, Michael M., the Republican Georgia Parasho, and Derek S., who believe it is okay and the state should decide, Alyssa knows the right way isn't gay.